everyone, Lacey Green here for D News. We all have that one friend, or 20, who posts a stream of seemingly irrelevant Facebook statuses all throughout the day. Made dinner, burnt it, whoops. I have a weird rash. Any suggestions? At church, super drunk, lol. Yeah, you know those people. You might even be one of them. A new study coming out of the University of Berlin this week may have an explanation for this compulsive status updating behavior. Facebook users who posted a flood of updates every day feel less lonely and more socially connected than those who only updated occasionally. Which when you think about it is like, oh, of course, you know, social media, people are interacting with each other, but the funny thing about this study is that the less lonely effect still held true even when the person received no response to their post. No likes, no comments, and still less lonely. Which means it's probably the actual act of sending out the status update that's having the positive effect, not actually connecting with anyone. Social interaction, what's that? The researchers say that this status update works kind of like a social snack. Just like you might have a little snack to hold you over when you're hungry, posting a little Facebook update might help you tolerate a lack of social interaction for a certain period of time. How long it can hold you over is another question. I think that this research highlights one of the many great ironies of social media. With platforms like Facebook and Twitter, the world becomes infinitely smaller. We can exchange ideas and share stories more easily. We can connect with those that we don't see every day, even total strangers. And now we see that we can actually feel less lonely with very minimal interaction with these platforms. At the same time, social media can be strangely unsocial and even isolating. In my experience, I have friends who will post to Facebook while we're hanging out, and I'm like, dude, stop that. This is my time with you, not Facebook's. It's almost like people become a little addicted to it. I also know people who prefer to text message where I am rather than to grab a cup of coffee and actually see each other. And I relish face-to-face time a lot, so it's a little downer for me. But I myself have also partaken in these behaviors as I've become more active on social media sites. Sometimes we're hanging out at home and my partner will say something to me while I'm on Twitter, and I just sort of like tune him out until I'm done updating. And then I ask myself, like, Lacey, which has the real payoff here? Come on, girl. So I do wonder, even though we can feel more connected and less lonely with social media, couldn't it also have the opposite effect? I mean, depending on how it's used, right? Do you guys feel like social media connects you, or do you also feel like me, like it can go, you know, both ways? Let me know your thoughts down below, and make sure you hit subscribe so you can catch the next D News segment.